this story inspired by ZAPPL. Enjoy what we do, who we do it for, and produce the best images for our clients.
Hello sir, my name is Chavda and we are from Udaipur, Rajasthan. We are attending the International Kite Festival for 10 years. And this is our team, which is Lake City Kites Club. Their name is Rizwan. This is Saddam and this is Junaid. We have made three themes, which is our message. One is बेटी बचाओ बेटी पढ़ाओ. ऐसा नहीं है कि सिर्फ राजस्थान में ही है, इंडियन कल्चर में बेटियों को पढ़ाना भी चाहिए और बढ़ाना भी चाहिए. एक साथ ही में जो अभी हिंदुस्तान के अंदर इसको बहुत ही ज़्यादा सभी का रिक्वेस्ट है कि चाहते हैं कि बढ़ाया जाए, हम यही चाहते हैं कि हमारे मैसेज के जरिए इस चीज़ को आगाह किया जाए और आगे फॉलो करें सभी मिलकर, तो क्या पता इसके ऊपर अच्छा सा बने और इस चीज़ को रोका जा सके. और काफ़ी तरीके की हमने काइट्स बना रखी है, जैसे कि सेव अर्थ के ऊपर है, हमारे पास लिफ्टर है, 52 फीट का कोबरा है.
My name is Morten Rasmussen. I'm coming from Denmark. In my private life, I'm an X-ray technician. I repair X-ray systems for hospitals. But my great, great passion is kite flying. And my trip here to India is the best trip I ever had this year. We are making our kite ourselves in our little kite team, Fat Boys Kite Team. And we started flying kites for about 20 years ago. I'm chairman in Danish Kite Association, and for 2 years ago we started traveling around the world to see kite festivals. We have been in Holland, the Netherlands, we have been in China, now we are in India, we have been in Germany and also in Denmark, of course. We are traveling with Fat Boys Kite Team. We are a kite team with a lot of humor, and we are going to fly kites everywhere where we come. Our passion is just to have fun. The only thing we did not grow up, because we are still child. So, and the difference between a child and a man is the cost of his kite. In Denmark we have two kite festivals. We have Fanø Kite Meeting, which is the German guys that is making it. And I'm the chairman of Danish Kite Association. I'm in repairing Vømmø Kite Festival. It's nothing like this, but we have a beach around 7 kilometers long, 2 kilometers wide, and we will be around 1,000 kite flyers. It's first time we are at a kite festival in India, and what we have seen for now, it's a very, very great place to be. And we are very urgent to meet a lot of kite flyers.
Hello, we are from Argentina. Our team is called Contraviento. We came to this festival and we are very happy because we have a big, big field to fly. So we can fly our two-line kites and we have this enough space to do our routines. This kind of kite needs lots of space because they are flying to all sweeping, and it is very hard to fly in other fields, but here in Rascot we have had it the exactly place. Our team is 5 people. 2 other people are flying other kite. Yes, we fly 5 members. Yes, doing choreography in the air. This kind of kites are called sport kites. It's two-line sport kite. With the 2 lines, you can maneuver and do this kind of things. So you can command everything in the air. This is for team kite flying. We do choreography in the air. Well, this kind of kite is flew normally alone. And you can fly in team if you enjoy better in team. In my country, there are 2 teams flying right now, and many people flying alone with this kind of kite.
My name is Fazal. I am from International Kite Flyers Association, One India Kite Team. We are from Kerala. This is Gujarat. Is the capital of kite festival, and Rajkot is also very famous for the kite festival, and we do kite flying everywhere in the world, and we are the 56th person from Kerala. We have big teams and everything. Namaskar.
My name is Joe, and this is my team captain, One India Kite team. And Rajkot is wonderful city and wonderful wind. And we came 53%, most top team and top unity. And this is Fasal also, good kite experience man. And Mr. Anis also. And Srijit is a big man, kite experience man. This is my captain of Abdullah Maliakal.
I'm from Kerala. I'm advocate Srijit Kumar. I'm a stunt kite expert. Here, Gujarat, very nice people, and wind is good. Very good experience, all of us. Stunt kite flying is a very difficult one in kite field. But so many years we are practicing the stunt kite because foreigners also come here. Gujarat is very, very nice place in kite flying. Our tourism inviting 50 this kite festival, 50 countries very participating here.
I'm Anis from Kerala. I am representing Kerala kite team. It's a new experience in Gujarat. I think a lot of people is gathered here. They are very well enjoying very well. I think this is a very, very big festival here. Many people, they are very passionately engaged in this celebration. It's a good celebration, and this is the symbol of the togetherness and the unity of the humanitarian is seen here.
Kai Poche! We are One India Kai team based in New Delhi. The last 10 years, India mein patak udane wale mein bahut zyada log ko training karta hai. Gujarat mein, Delhi mein, Rajasthan mein, hamara team ka all India mein 500 members hai. Gujarat is the capital of kite, and all the kite members, kite lovers love to participate Gujarat Kite Festival because Gujarat tourism promoting kite festival in Kerala. Bahut zyada samudra ke kinare hai, kinare mein bahut zyada patang udata hai. India ka sabse zyada khoobsurati diamond kite ka hai, traditional diamond kite. लोगों को हर जगह में, हर राज्य में, यूरोप, मलेशिया, चाइना में काइट कटिंग होता है, काइट फाइटिंग होता है. अर्जेंटीना में, ब्राज़ील में भी बहुत ज़्यादा है. दिस टाइम वी हैव वेरी गुड एक्सपीरियंस इन काइट फ्लाइंग अराउंड द गुजरात. होपफुली नेक्स्ट ईयर वी विल कम बिगर काइट फ्लाइज टू हियर.